really was good to see you again, Ken.
Yeah, sure. Good luck out there.
Women's studies major. I've read every one of her books.
You happy, babe?
The only baby she ever had was by...
Exit. Crazy.
There's none. We're going to the intercontinental.
I feel like working out right now. Our view from the 26th floor. Not the best view, but it's the best view that Intercontinental gave us. It's off that now. compared to last night. What's up? So we took a 10-minute lift ride down to Chicago Water Sports. We were gonna do urban kayaks, but they didn't have jet skis, and we're gonna see how much is up with the jet skis over here.
Hold on, then we'll figure it out.
I'm holding on.
All right, you sure?
Yeah.
All right, don't drop the phone, right?
No, I can't.
Oh, that's a walkway. This is the bikeway. My girlfriend back there, leaving Chicago Water Sports. We went originally to go paddleboarding. We came from Starbucks. We went to the big one, but long line. We ended up staying at our hotel using that Starbucks. It was just as good. We wanted to hit the bean, but we're gonna save it for tomorrow morning. And we're on our way back to from Chicago Water Sports. It's a lovely ride. The divvy was only $7 for both bikes. I'm about halfway there. Oh, she stopped.
How nice of my car to ask me if I was okay.
Are you mad or are you just kidding? Yes.